It's supposed to be a time of celebrations for the Eid holiday, marking the end of the holy month of Ramadan, but it's been marred by more bloodshed and violence. In the latest round of attacks, Saturday saw a wave of bombing, apparently coordinated to hit market areas, cafes, and
he's inspecting the baby.
Places where Iraqis have gathered for the Eid holiday.
All right.
Don't do that, you keep giving me on the face.
The attacks happened mainly in the capital Baghdad, but also two towns in the north, such as
Kamar. The cut is pretty close, left. Oh, you want that baby? Oh, could I? You want that baby? Yeah, you want that baby? Oh. Brotherly love.
Then last month, hundreds of inmates escaped after gunmen stormed two jails in Baghdad. Al-Qaeda has claimed responsibility
for that. Will enjoy
never
watching
love Gibbs.
Who's that Gibbs?
Who's that at a baby?
Plus, the coalition government is accused of failing to provide basic services such as electricity and clean water. Last week, the Minister
of the Army Al-Maliki found to continue
operations against militants, and in the run-up to Eid, more security checpoints have been set up. However, it's done little good this weekend. This is one of the deadliest Ramadans Iraq has seen in years. If the government fails to stem the spiraling violence, there's worries that the country...
No, you're not picking it up. I'm too excited, so... Okay, I've had it.